This is a look at the Lowen Men's International watch, and this is a Swiss watch. It has a Swiss movement in it, and it comes with a sapphire crystal, one of the main features of this watch. And just to demonstrate what a sapphire crystal really does for you, so I'm going to take this nail, and I'm going to scratch it right along this crystal. I'm pushing down pretty hard, just digging right in. And sapphire crystals are virtually scratch-proof. You're going to need like a diamond to be able to scratch this. Take a look now in the glare. You can see that. No scratches whatsoever. And on a hardened mineral crystal or acrylic crystal, that would have left some scratches on it. Take it a step further. I have some 40 grit sandpaper. I'm going to take that and just grate it right on that crystal. You can even hear that, I'm sure, in the video. It's just grating right on there. All right, let's take a look now. Still no scratches whatsoever on that crystal. I can see a little bit of dust, and that's because the crystal actually wore off some of the sandpaper. All you need to do is take a polish rag and wipe that right off. It's similar to what you'd see with a tungsten ring. They're virtually scratch proof. All you have to do is take a polish rag, wipe it down, and it's gonna stay looking brand new. The watch itself does come in at 40 millimeters wide. So a good standard side case, not overly big, a nice classic look to it. It has very bright luminous hands and markers on there. You have the small date window at the 3 o'clock. The watch is made from 316L stainless steel. That's a solid top of the line stainless steel in both the case and the band. You can see the custom Lowen marker there on the crown. Take a look at the back. This does have a screw-down case back, and it is rated at 100 meters water-resistant. Again, you can read that on the back. It has a Swiss movement, solid stainless steel, sapphire crystal. Take a look at the clasp now. You have that Lowen marker right there on the back of the clasp. And this is my favorite clasp on a stainless steel watch. You have that butterfly deployment, just a seamless look. Very elegant, very nice, perfect for a dress watch, even for casual wear, but just my favorite clasp to have. And this one is a push button, which I like because it locks in and you don't have to worry about that clasp popping off. Here, I'm pulling pretty hard and it's staying in there. So it kind of acts as a safety just to lock that clasp in. Now I'm going to slip this wrist on, or slip this watch on my wrist so you can see it on a wrist. All right, here is the Lowen Men's International watch on my wrist. Again, it comes in at that 40 millimeters wide. So just a good classic size, classic look, a solid watch with that solid stainless steel, as well as that workhorse Swiss movement, precision movement in there. As you can see, I have not removed any links. There are plenty of links for those who have a bigger wrist that you can fit in this watch. And I'm 6'2", about 200 pounds, so I have an average size wrist. So as you can see, this is a good size watch standard, a standard length. The links can easily be removed. You can have them removed at any jeweler, or if you're close to a Precision Time store, which you can look up on our website, you can take it into a Precision Time to get sized. It's not super thick, so it doesn't sit very high off the wrist. And that's something that I get asked about quite frequently from people that are businessmen and they have to wear dress shirts all the time to work. And what they say is, I want a watch that's not too thick because then it bunches up my dress shirt or my coat and it kind of makes it look funny here. This, you'll still be able to slide it right over with your dress shirt on the cuff of your shirt or your jacket. And so it's going to stay looking new, looking good. And for me, the main features, again, you have that Swiss movement and you have that sapphire crystal, which is going to keep this watch looking good for years to come.